On behalf of the Smithsonian Institution and the National Museum of Natural History, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the celebration of the arrival of the most important new addition to the museum's new ocean hall, the Raven Canoe.
We are the Tlingit, Haida, and Smithsonian people, and we come from our homeland, and we bring our spirit with us to remain in your homeland.
Culture, there's a story about one Tlingit village being attacked and that residents of that community being taken. They were sitting in a canoe similar to this and one man jumped out. Instead of escaping, he ran to the beach and ran in circles. And the chief said, go capture that man back. And they went and they captured him back and they put him back in a canoe. The chief said to him, if you were going to escape, why didn't you run up into the woods? Why didn't you just run in circles on the beach? The man said to the chief, he said, I wasn't trying to escape. I knew you were going to take me someplace. While I was running in circles on a beach, I was shedding tears, and for every time the tear dropped, my running would pound that tear into the beach. So no matter where you take me, I'll always be part of this land. And we're saying that to this canoe today. No matter where it ends up here in Washington, D.C., it'll always be part of our land because we respected it when we dropped it, and we respected it when we built it.